Yeah, it's an old bottle. It's wartime too. Oh, look, there's something. Oh, look at that. Oh my god. Oh, isn't that amazing? And it's complete. Wow, it's from a German cockpit. And it's complete. Wow, what a dream find. Wow. And that's for the temperature in car Celsius. Wow, incredible find. Maybe here's more.
I think I'm at the right spot here. Wow, amazing. I can't believe it. It's my first aircraft part which is complete.
Wow.
It seems that there's more on the ground. So I try a live dig. Okay, we are very close to it. I don't know. Maybe a part from the aircraft too. Okay, let's keep detecting. Okay, there's still a signal in the hole here where I found the aircraft part. Yeah. Huh, where is it? Oh, look. Is that back a lead? Oh, yeah. Maybe. Oh, yeah. Look at that. It seems like it's a bakelite relic. Yeah. Oh, it's complete. Wow. In Germany we say Hautentgiftungscreme to that. And this one is from 1939. Wow, amazing. It's a good spot here. Maybe there are more good things in the ground. Okay, I check with my pinpointer again, and I mean with my detector. Oh yeah, there are still signals inside. I'm so excited. Oh, look at this. Yeah, it's a cockpit part again. Oh, damn. This is so cool. Look at that. Wow. What a day. And there's more on the ground, yeah. I try to dig carefully with my shovel. Okay. Unknown iron object. Oh, look. Oh. I'm not sure what it is, but it's definitely wartime. Okay, I keep detecting. Yeah, some signals are still inside. Ah, yeah. Was it my shovel or not? No, it's still here. Oh, I'm so excited. Today it's difficult to film. I left my GoPro at home, so one hand is needed to hold my Wolverfine for filming. Very close to it. It's aluminium, but the question is, have it stamps or not? Okay, very nice. There's something still in the ground. I hope I can get it out complete without damaging it. It's not so easy as I thought. Is it glass or what? Yeah. Nice.